Hello students, so we have now question number 7 of exercise 1.1 and the question is, in a magic square, each row, column and diagonal have the same sum. Check the given question is a magic square or not. We have to check that this is a magic square or not. Okay, for this we have to find sum of column 1, column 2, column 3, row 1, row 2 and row 3. Okay, and diagonal also, two diagonals are there. Now how we will solve it? Firstly, for row 1, I'm solving. Row 1 is having three integers, 5, minus 1 and minus 4. We have to find out sum. Sum means addition of these three. So we can write it as 5 plus minus 1 plus minus 4. Now 5 we can write as it is, plus minus is minus, plus minus is minus. 5 minus 1 is what? Yes, it's 4. And 4 minus 4 is what? 0. Now for row 2, we are going to check. Row 2 you can see minus 5 plus minus 2 plus 7. Now minus 5 we can write as it is, plus minus is minus, so minus 2 I am writing, plus 7 as it is. Now minus plus is what? Minus plus is what? Minus. But firstly we will solve this. So minus minus is plus, and 5 plus 2 is what? 7. And bigger number is having minus sign, that's why I'm writing here also minus 7. Plus 7 as it is. Now minus plus is minus, and 7 minus 7 is 0. Now row number 3. Row 3 you can see that again three integers are there, 0 plus 3. Third one is minus 3. 0 plus 3 is 3 only, plus minus is minus, and 3 minus 3 is what? Yes, it's 0. Now for column 1, I'm going to solve. Column 1 you can see that 3 integers are there, so we are going to find out sum of this. 5 plus minus 5 and 0. 5 as it is we can write, plus minus is minus. 5 and plus 0 we don't have to write that. 5 minus 5 is what? Yes, it's 0. Now column 2. So for column 2 you can see that minus 1 plus minus 2 plus 3 is there. Minus 1 we can write as it is, plus minus is minus. 2 plus 3 we can write as it is. Now minus minus is what? Plus. So 2 plus 1 is 3, and as bigger number is having minus sign, that's why I'm writing minus sign here also. Then we have plus 3. Minus plus is minus. 3 minus 3 is 0. Again we are getting 0 only. Now column 3. Column 3 you can see minus 4, 7 and minus 3 is there. So we have to find out sum of all these three integers. So minus 4 plus 7 plus minus 3 plus 7 plus minus is minus. Minus plus is minus, and 7 minus 4 is what? 3. Bigger number is having plus sign, that's why I'm writing plus sign here, minus 3 as it is. Now minus plus is minus, 3 minus 3 is 0. Okay, we have to check diagonal also, as in question diagonal is also given. So diagonal 1. For diagonal 1 you can see diagonal 1 is this. And diagonal 2 is this. So for diagonal 1 we have 3 integers, 5, minus 2 and minus 3. We will find out sum of these 3. So 5 plus minus 2 plus minus 3 we have. 5 plus minus is minus, plus minus is minus. 5 minus 2, 5 minus 2 is what? Yes, 3, and 3 minus 3 is 0. Now diagonal 2 we have. Diagonal 2 you can see we have 3 integers 0, minus 2 and minus 4. So 0 plus minus 2 plus minus 4. 0, minus 2 and minus 4. Okay, plus minus is what? Minus, and plus minus is again minus. Okay, we don't have to take this 0. So minus minus is plus, and 4 plus 2 is 6, and bigger number is having minus sign, that's why we have to put minus sign here also. Now all you can see that row 1 we are getting 0, sum of row 2 we are getting 0, row 3 0, column 1 0, column 2 0, column 3 also 0, diagonal 1 0, but at the end diagonal 2 we are getting minus 6. So we can't say that this is a magic square. This is not a magic square. Okay, students, thank you for watching.